surprising amount of not bots in this one, though.
Yeah.
Like, almost everyone that I was involved in a fight with was not a bot.
There's more people up here. And there's one more person.
Does this accurately represent the frame rate you're playing in?
More or less.
To watch. Like it was like action packed. We were killing everyone. Relive the glory moments, Lance. That was pretty good. Yeah, I remember I jumped out and you knocked on it. I was like, damn.
Not Jake yet.
I mean, you less destroyed that person. But you did hit them right away.
No, they were destroyed. I mean, I don't know if we did hit them, but...
But, I mean, you did hit them, like, on your first bullet, basically.
Yeah, I mean, legendary, submachine gun.
Wow, 10 health, holy shit.
That was a fucking one. This got crazy.
I can't believe you lived there, Jesus. Oh, I remember I was down there like, oh, what's that? Oh, it's like healing yourself.
Oh, look at there's another
people. Oh, shit, yeah.
I ate all my thought berries.
He was shooting at some gun in the hill, I think.
miss all those shots. Did you kill the person? There's another person still, right? Kelsey made what?
Well, she was in the room.
In the master?
In Kelsey's mom's room.
This is how I was accumulating so much damage. We had like multiple times where we were just sitting there firing and like racking up damage and not getting killed. So. Oh, you stole that kill from me?
No, I didn't.
So much damage to that guy.
He started shooting at me and stuff. So.
Out of those things.
There's no healing.
See, I didn't realize that the other guy ended up going over there. Or left right there. There's five of us. So this is the key. See, I was like, oh, I'll come over here. I was like, nope, nope. And I was like, they're too late. At the very end. What do you mean?
But I guess that means end of game.
Oh, because I died. Insane.
How many kills did you have?
13.
Jesus. I had 6 kills and 9 assists.